section of the pond here is going to be a wetland biofilter. So I'll run a piece of poly down the middle with slots in it. It'll run all the pumps into it, and that'll pump in through stones and scoria. We'll have nice plants on the top to do all the biofiltering. That's the plan anyway. theory is, this is the base of the wetland filter. You cut this off at the height just above the water line, and you put all your pumps into a dish that sits on top of that pipe, and the pressure pushes it down into the distribution pipes. And if you need to clean it out, that's what these two are for. You can just dig down, take the caps off, clean it out. I need to cut some slots in here so the water comes into the inlet pipe and comes out at the bottom of the wetland filter. A thick, big, large stones at the bottom, medium stones following up from that, and smaller stones at the top where you put all your wetland plants. And that's what I've been told to do, so this is my method anyway. So it's going to be interesting to see how well it works. So while I wait for my pond liner to arrive, it should be here this week hopefully, I'm going to create a solar system for running the pool pumps and the lights for the kitchen. So I'm just going to build a box under here to house the equipment and the battery for the solar gear. I'm going to start with three pumps, just little 12 volt pond pumps. That'll pump through the water filtration system and hopefully keep the water clearish. finally ordered a little pot belly heater and managed to get a hearth off marketplace. So it's all happening this weekend. Let's get it unboxed and sitted in place and take a photo for you. So there it is, built. Dog's getting ready for winter already. James coming into summer. Comes with machine to get into the ash tray. Little door for putting the wood in. Little device for lifting the lid off. Got your light going. So you've got your bottom panel there, and you've got a wheel on the back. Little to spin it around so you can flip it. Get the ash out. And a baffle on the flue. Control. It's pretty neat. Just need to get a flue now, run it up through the roof.